quite a few special things happen right here in this arena in front of you guys. I became two-time champion, had a retirement match, faced the Queen, Charlotte Flair.